God is good. God is great. I'ma eat this chicken like it's a steak. So what's up guys and welcome back to the channel. So today we're gonna be doing the November 2017 PC build recommendation. So I put up a voting poll 4 days ago, I believe, and you guys voted for the $500 or 25,000 peso PC build. So I was able to put together a system that's solid for 1080p gaming, averaging 60 FPS in most AAA titles with consistent frame times in high settings, good enough for video editing and any multi-threaded applications. Oh yeah, by the way, benchmarks for the CPU and graphics card combination that I use for this system will be in the description of this video since, well, obviously I'm not building this. And if you guys want to know what kind of performance you're getting for 25,000 pesos or $500 US. Also, good future expandability if you ever plan on upgrading your CPU, memory, graphics card, and storage. Now, I was gonna recommend an i3-8100 for this build so you guys wouldn't have to worry about overclocking. But since the only available motherboards right now, only available compatible motherboards right now for Coffee Lake CPUs are the Z370 boards, so the heart, I mean the brain of this build will be a Ryzen 1200. The heart of the system is the power supply, brain of the system is the CPU. And since the H370, B360, and H310 motherboards are coming out next year, in 2018, I just decided to go with a Ryzen CPU. But if your budget allows it, then go for an i3-8100 and I believe the cheapest Z370 board right now is the MSI PC Pro, Z370 PC Pro if I'm not mistaken. So if your budget allows it, then go for that so you wouldn't have to worry about upgrading in the future if you plan on upgrading to an 8600K and or an 8700K. Now, I didn't put the prices of the parts since you might be able to find better deals somewhere else. But all in all, more or less, this system will be worth 25,000 pesos. Again, depending on where you can get them. But if you're curious, I got the prices from PC Hub and DynaQuest PC, links both in the description of this video. I highly recommend you to research prices and compare to get the best deals. So yeah, and let's begin. So again, we'll be using the Ryzen 3 1200. So out of the box, performance of the 1200 is not that great. So overclocking it is the best way to go. So at least overclock it to 3.8 to 4 GHz. Then it'll be the same performance of an i5, a Kaby Lake i5 or an i3-8100. Also, you might be thinking that you're gonna need to buy a good CPU cooler. Actually, the Rate Stealth, the CPU cooler that comes with the 1200 is actually solid for overclocking. Of course, if you don't believe me, then I'll leave the link to the performance of the Rate Stealth in the description of this video. For the motherboard, we have the Asus Prime B350MA or the ASRock AB350M Pro 4. Now, the reason why I recommend the two is get the one that's cheaper, of course. And also, both of these motherboards are capable of solid overclocking. For the graphics card, we have the Galaxy GTX 1050 Ti OC. As I said, average of 60 FPS in most AAA titles with consistent frame times in high settings. Although, if you're wondering if you can play PUBG on this, I recommend playing in medium settings. For memory, we have the ADATA XPG Z18GB DDR4 2400MHz. Now, most of you are aware of Ryzen memory issues, but I have confirmed that this model of DDR4 is actually compatible with Ryzen CPUs. For storage, we have the Seagate Barracuda or the Western Digital Blue 1TB hard drive. So of course, choose the one that's cheaper. For the power supply, we have the Corsair VS450 80+Y power supply. Now, this power supply is more than enough for this system and a few upgrades in the future. And housing all this is the Rack Panask. Now, this is a solid case for the price and highly recommended in budget builds. So more or less, this system is gonna cost you 25,000, a little bit more than that or a little less than that, depending of course on where you can buy the parts. And of course, if you're planning to build this system yourself, I'll leave the link in the description of my build guide. Of course, considering that you don't know how to build a PC. And by the way guys, starting November 9 will be Lazada Online Revolution, so I'll do my best to upload many videos of the best tech deals during that period. And of course, if you guys have any questions, just leave them down below and I'll do my best to answer them. So as always, leave a like, share, and if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. So as always, bookmark and use my Lazada affiliate link when buying at Lazada as a way to support my channel. And if you don't mind donating at all, I'll also leave the link to my Patreon in the description of this video. And follow me on Twitter for updates on the channel. So thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one.